system, and human nature, with its version of what I call incentive-caused bias, causes this terrible abuse.
And the winner is Hugh Grant.